everybody. My name is Talscar. We are back. Oh, where are you? Where are... Oh! Yes. Like I said, we are back. We are going to kill everything. I don't know if we're going to succeed or not, but now my defense is lowered. I'm not allowed to be hit much. Okay. Dead. Oh, shit. Nope, nope, no dead. Oh, here we go. You're dead. You're toast. Come on, out of the ground. Come on. There you are. You're dead. This is all good, guys. I have been thinking about a lot of stuff, and I've been wondering, because I'm making this video not very long after I made the other one. The other one's very energetic, and I've realized that when I'm tired, I really suck at this stuff. No, no joke. I'm very tired, and I suck. I realized that also when I'm hungry, that I started to, you know, slow down and get bored and whatnot. So I reckon that your energy just diminishes when you're not eating enough, you don't have enough energy. It's mostly that's the reason what I believe is why I've been sucking at my videos. And also I should be really worried about killing you, not dying to you. You freaked me out at first, but now you're just terrifying me. Jeez. And in my headset, he sounds like a monster. He's so loud. It's like as if I have to yell over top of him because he's freaking that loud. Oh well, now you're claustrophobic. Oh crap. And now you're dead. Now you're dead. Okay, toasted. Toasty. You're getting cooked. Don't die to these guys, no. They friggin' shut the barrel. Come on. Okay, we're not dead. Keep retreating. Push forward, get the health. That's more important than dying. Yes, getting health. Like a boss. Yes, we kicked it in the face. Like really, really hard. Whoa. Oh, God. I don't know if I'm gonna survive this. Don't like doing that because it breaks your shield, brings down your life, don't survive very long. Okay, so we're gonna go find a save very soon, guys, and I'm hoping that I edit this. Oh, jeez, now it's frightening me. Oh, whoa. You're absolutely terrifying, guys. You're not gonna kill me. Whoa, get out of my face. Oh, come on. Now you're dead. Oh. Now you're dead. Okay, the other one's behind me. Now you're dead. Okay, I'm happy. I'm still alive. Oh god, who's behind me? Now he's dead. Is there something else here? I don't see him. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I'm running. No way I want to die to you. Leave me alone. I didn't do nothing to you. Oh. Now I just realized the secret to this guy is to knock out his tentacles because they really, really do a shit ton of damage. Whoops. And I also can't use my phase shift ability thingy on you because you're freaking that powerful and that large. Oh! I didn't do nothing to you! You're just trying to come after me and kill me and blame me for... Oh! What luck! They haven't been able to kill me once yet. Today. Oh, actually, they kind of half did. So, that makes me a liar, but I don't mind you calling me a liar. I'm happy to be a liar. Let's just press tab M. Where are we? Where are we going? Oh, we got all the way over there again. Okay. This is fucking stupid. I said fork. I didn't swear. It's Friday. Right now it's Friday. And in Friday, in Australia, we have this day called Fork You Friday. And the reason they say Fork You Friday is because at the end of the week and they get to pick on whoever they want to pick on because they're, you know, really, you know, worn out. There's an enemy around the corner, isn't there? I didn't even notice. Whoa! Health. We never picked up all this stuff here. It's like a ton of shit. I don't know if there's anything on that island. I'm not gonna try and look for it. Gonna go through this door, gonna go explore. Hoping we find a lot of money in the vault. Marcus won't like me very much. Just move. Move. I'm running. If they start catching me, then maybe I got a big problem. I got a big problem. Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run. Okay, there'll be freshers out here then. Everything's spawning back to life. That's why I reckon there'll be freshers. Come on. Come on. Don't make a problem for me. I'm just gonna go and find that safe wherever the hell it is. Because I need that safe. I need the money. I need the weapons. I need everything Marcus gives me. It's not like he's gonna actually give to me. I'm gonna take it from him. Now, I'm not sure if there's anything here because I haven't been here before. Whoa. That was interesting. Threw me up in the air. Well, at least we know one thing about these locations. These locations are quite safe because, you know, they're hidden away. There's always one of these around. I don't even know where these are located. I keep getting killed and not respawning where I want to be respawned. Lots of enemies over there. Whew. My block has changed. Either for the better or the worse. Jump! Make it! Jump! Oh no! Not again! These guys are annoying as hell! Okay, you're dead. Lots of money. Okay. How much money do we have? Whoa! We have a shit ton of money. Now, if there's a shortcut here, I'm gonna take it. If there's not, let's just go a long way then, hey? I just feel like there's a shortcut here. Unless they made it so you couldn't get out. No. Okay. Lots of money. Yes. Lots of money. That's amazing, that money. I'm not going to break any more of those things. There's too many of them and there's not enough money generated from hitting them. We're going to go... Whoa. It's blowing up. Oh. Die. Duke Nukem. I know too many games. Money, money, money. I don't care. I'm going to take this money. It's worth it. Per kill. Overkill. But don't take the money. I don't... Up my ante. Money. Thingy. 200 per bad guy is like 200 per gun. Only I'm getting more out of it. Okay, so there's one way to go. And hopefully there's no boss. I feel like that... This is definitely a boss. Okay. Oh, freaking hell. You're kidding me. Reload all weapons. Make sure there's enough bullets. I reckon there's going to be a boss. How could then... Oh, crap. Forzo. Freaking... My God. You're scary. Like balls. Yes! He's toast. Oh, crap. He's gonna blow up, isn't he? Or is he gonna... You're kidding me. He couldn't go back into the ground. Why would he go back into the ground? Although, he didn't really last long. That was, an interesting boss battle thingy. Oh, crap.
You found the safe? Oh, thank God. Open it and return its contents quickly.
You're gonna be kidding me! Lou, picture of Moxie. You know what? I gotta take pictures. 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 I don't get it.
Hey there, sugar. I see you found some fairly fleshy snapshots of me.
Yeah?
If you give those to me instead of my third ex-husband,
yeah,
I'll make it worth your while. Feel free to take a peek, though. I sure don't mind.
Wow. Well, what's the... What does... I don't get it. Oh, ex-husband, now I get it. She just said that's his, her ex-husband. Whoa, what's this? That couldn't be from the boss. I'm taking it. Money. Don't tell me that's more. That is. Oh, well. Caustic stuff isn't that bad. Hopefully it doesn't sink. Okay. Dial box. What's in the dial box? Junk, junk. Junk, junk. All I'm getting is junk out of those boxes. I can get better stuff elsewhere. I was hoping that would sink into the ground. I would have made for an epic, epic button step thingy. I don't even know what to call it. It's pretty cool. I love this game. I'm starting to get hyped because I'm freaking been happy. I've been cleaning up. Life's getting better. I feel enthusiastic to do my animation, but don't know how the hell I'm gonna do it. It's all interesting. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I need to know what I'm gonna do, because I'm gonna be lost. I'm gonna keep climbing. I don't know what's up here, though. Could be nothing. Oh, look! An explosive barrel. And a bad guy right behind me, isn't it? Oh! Okay, Spider Ant King. What you got? What you got? What you got? What you got? You got nothing! I just kicked your ass! What do you got? Nothing. Okay, now where's the missions? I was doing a mission for what's his name? I thought I didn't finish it. Let me see. Bullymong Piles. Yeah, okay. Kill bandit miners. Investigate iridium mine. Okay, what about where we are now? Is there nothing left here? Yeah, there's nothing left. Okay. I'm happy. Is there nothing else to explore? Have we explored the entire map here? Kind of, yes. I'm gonna just say certainly we have. There's nothing left here. Ah, god dang it. Get out of my face. I'm going home. Freehorn Valley. Gonna do whatever I have to do. Oh, but that's not even far away, is it? Oh, that's right. That's a long journey to get back up there. I'm just gonna run for it. This is gonna be stupid. I reckon maybe we should level up first. I mean, they're freaking leveling me up quite fast. What do you guys reckon? I should level up first, shouldn't I? Because the more level I got, the better I'm gonna be, eh? Are you kidding me? I didn't know this thing had a full auto mode. What the freaking hell have you been selling me? Where's the freaking enemy? He's over there. There he is. My friend is gonna be so pissed when he hears about this full auto sniper rifle. Come on! Die! Bitch! Die, bitch! Oh, crap. Die! Oh, crap. Oh, well. Beggars can't be choosers. Okay. Oh yeah, I knew it. I wasn't gonna die. Oh crap, he's gonna blow my shields to pieces again. I'm not gonna die easy, I just wanna level up. Come on, die. You're dead. Oh crap. I don't know what sent me flying, but you know. One heck of a stirrup. Go, 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 go. Oh, that's what sent me flying. Jesus. Maybe I should just go search the bullybong piles, I guess? I am sorry, but my eye is just killing me. Everything kills me when you freaking stay on the computers for so long and... Oh, man. This is gonna be fun and games. What do you reckon, guys? I'm not that entertaining, am I? I feel like I'm entertaining to myself. Not right now. I reckon the last episode was much more entertaining. God dang it. I'm talking in third person, aren't I?
Yes, boss.
Attack minigun. I don't like it. Don't want it. Nope. Shock resistance, corrosive resistance. No. Keep. Fight for your life. That can be okay, but I think I've got a better one. And I don't need that. I'm gonna use that skin. Get rid of that. Find something that's got awesome specs on it. No. I'm gonna keep that one. I'm gonna get some ammo. I'm out of ammo. My friend is gonna so hate this. When I tell him, oh, I've got a full auto sniper rifle, he's gonna be like, what? Are you kidding me? Whoa. My nail is folded under itself. It's starting to get annoying. Fine, I'll take the light runner, you stupid. Okay, let's go kill them bully mongs. Okay. Die! Rax. Yeah, what am I doing here? There's nothing here. What's the name of the bully mong? Okay. There is nothing here. Oh, I get it. No, I don't get it. What? Countdown fully mong. Oh crap. I'm down one more. My car getting thrown. Okay. Let's see what happens. Come on. Let's hope that one there's gonna do the mission. That better be. No. Never will I turn it down. I can't believe I just did that. Jesus. Oh, wait. There might be one more. One. Cool. It seems bully mongs use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate level intelligence. That's it. I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, learn some primal beasts with grenades. Now the new name works for you. Okay, fine. Are they gonna throw a grenade at me? Kill primal beast with grenade. Memories,
some of the Ferrovol's projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Ah. Shit, Ferrovol. What are Ferrovol projectiles? Huh? I don't get it. I don't get it. The fridge, no. We want the Freehorn Valley. No, we couldn't be in Freehorn. What is a Ferrovol projectile? I'll just figure it out. I'm gonna use the pistol. I'm very inaccurate with this pistol. Meh. And everyone wants to go to bed. This sucks. Critical. Cool. New play skin earned. Cool. That is awesome. I'm getting bored. I feel like a freaking, what do you call it? I don't know what to call it. All I know is I gotta find some more bully mongs. And this is the pain. I don't know what a ferrovol projectile is. Burning? Sounds more like fire. Okay, fine. I'll shoot fire weapons at him. I'm gonna go to bed very soon, I reckon. I got no chance. No chance! I gotta make as many videos as possible, condense the time, blah blah blah. It's okay. You guys don't have to worry. It's my job to panic, my job to worry. Considering I'm the one who has to get somewhere. Get somewhere. What am I talking about? Get somewhere. Okay. Free sniper. Oh crap! Okay, fine. Rockets are on the vehicle. I'll use the car. Hopefully that's a rocket launcher. I don't know what a ferrovol projectile is. What are you talking about? Ferrovol projectiles. Ferrovol. What is a ferrovol projectile? Jesus! Help me! Do I have to look on the internet? I do not know what you're talking about. Ferrovol projectile. Projectile. What is a projectile? Ferrovol projectile. I have no idea. I feel like he's pulling my leg. I just found out exactly what I meant to do. So now I'm gonna go find some bully mongs and do what I have to do. Yay. Pretty boring, huh? Well, I didn't even know what ferrovol projectile is. Quite confusing for me, honestly. I didn't even understand. And I think that's because of the sleep deprivation I'm giving myself. Well, I'm not sleep deprived very much, but it is late. Come on. Come on. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. You gotta throw something at me. Come on. Throw some rocks. It's a raider. Run! I can't shoot ferrovol projectiles. That one will throw something. Come on. Throw something already. What was that we just picked up?
Did I fire 6 shots or only 5, 3, 7, whatever?
That's a lot of bollards. Maybe. It's not bad, but I don't want to use it, even if it's an orange weapon. I'm gonna give you reasons to throw at me. Come on. Drop me already. I'm getting sick of you just being that far away. He's the only one that seems to be throwing anything at me. One more. Come on. No, that didn't kill him. That's bullcrap. That is so bullcrap. Dudes, this is an extension so you guys know exactly what's going on. As in, you know, bully mong-wise. Pheromones, whatever you call it. I have no idea what it's called. All I know is... Ah, crap, there's not much up here. Down there is a pointless idea to go down there. And I'm tired and everything, and it's almost level 20, and I've got to open up 5 boxes very soon, so... I don't think the boxes are going to happen today, they might happen tomorrow, but it's all about getting all the stuff ready and lined up so we can come up tomorrow and unlock those boxes, dudes. So we're going to do it. Oh look, a bandit cat. Bandit cat. I'm trying to aimbot without aimbot. I don't use aimbot. I'm just trying to act like I'm aimbotting. Of course you're ready for action. It's the end of the game. There's a Goliath up there that would be cool, but there's none. Tomorrow's gonna be okay, I guess. Get to shoot some bully mongs in the face. Make people aware that's full auto. That is really full auto. full auto rifle. I'm happy.
I can hear it yawning.
I don't mind, I'm having fun. Oh, is this a secret area? No. I'm gonna go this direction. I'm gonna kill everything I have to kill, but I'm gonna... This is stupid, a bona fart. Why? Why? Why such a name? How about I name it? I think I'm gonna name him. Dude, you suck at naming shit. Like, bona fart? That's not even a name of anything. Well, could be. If you have a butt. And a boner at the same time. I don't know who made this happen, this mission. It's hilariously stupid. Alright, where's the bad guys? Bad guys? Oh, that's right, there's none here. There's the catch a ride system. Let's go get it. I'm extending the video. You won't hear the outro until a little while later. If you don't like this edit, whatever. I'm sorry, you can tell me in the comments below that it sucks, that it's pointless, it's a waste of my energies. No thank you, no more, no more. Wasp. And a chilling grenade. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What did I sell? I sold something really good, didn't I? Nope, that wasn't a really good shield. It was terrible. Nova. Health. That blue shield.
I'm always happy to take your money.
Of course you're happy to take
my
money.
We'll
that's right, there's nothing there. Okay, keep going. Boner farts. Go. Let's go, dude. Let's go. Go to the cave where everything is and then I'm gonna blow it all up. Wait, whoa. Hey, we've never been over in this cave. What's in this cave? Hello, Bully Mong.
My publisher says I can't call them bona farts. Bully Mong's not so bad. Come on, then.
Oh, Iridium, well, thank you. Come on. Okay, we're gonna go and turn everything in. Dude, I reckon we should really make the episode now, but I think it would be a bad idea. I don't want to get on my parents' nerves and they give me crap for next year about it. So I suppose it's time to just go let yous know that I'm level 20 and you're gonna see me as a level 19 just before. So let's go hand in all the missions. I suppose it's fair enough that we all see everything happening. I'm gonna hand in all those missions that I've done. That means, well, screenshot moment one. You're gonna see everything happen. I'm gonna see how many times I level up.
Hmm.
not gonna do that mission. But we're now level 20, you see that. Now, there was a thing about, you know, the reward in Sanctuary. Where is the Sanctuary missions? Okay, it turns out, say, he'll some revealing pictures to Mossy. He asked you to return the pictures to him, of course, but Mossy also said you should be willing to pay for the pictures. You've got a choice to make. Don't know why Mark's the one, but they are his originally. And, you know, he won't have the better gear, I reckon, unless he's a jerk ripoff. Shop timer rate. It's stupid.
I got no work for you. Come back late.
Landsman. Sucks. Sucks. Really sucks. One question. Just a few years ago, we were enemies. But that time has passed. As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come. I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army has swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way. When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told me that I did protect those who couldn't protect themselves. Oh, that's right. But you all know as well as I do, that was a lie. But this fight against Iberian, it isn't. If we don't
still working on that mission?
If we can't protect this city from Jack's army, then we're done for. I am Roland, and I only have one question to ask. Are you with me? Okay. Guys, I'm just gonna go and make this video. I suppose I can try. See you in a bit.
Yubby.
Maybe. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video content before your eyes, please hit that like button to support the channel and comment if you have opinions for future videos. Thanks again. Rest kindly. Goodbye, everybody. And that's my outro. So thank you all for watching, and goodbye. And sorry for being a pain in the butt today.